y'all. We back. We in action now. Now we're going to lay some clear down heavy, the way it's supposed to be laid down. Not none of that hold the paint gun up 6 inches. You lay it down like it's supposed to be laid down. If you're scared of the gun, you ought not be using it. These graphics on this car took like 4.5 hours to lay down. We spent a lot of time on a car with no money. Doesn't really matter. For the call. As you can see, we done put some ice in the first coat of clear, so it's going to be jumping. We didn't put too much ice because we don't know if the car is going to wreck in the first turn or not. Nevertheless, we put the last little bit of ice we had.
John Restoration. This is for Walmart on Military Highway. You already say the Tidewater Drive store. This is a Military Highway store. They're having a contest to see who got the best car, fastest car, the nicest painted car. I don't know. We might come in at least top three, hopefully. But this is all paint. This is no stickers. The headlights, taillights, the M&Ms, the graphics, this is all paint. No vinyl stickers whatsoever. cars on 28s, we do the low riders on 13s, and we do go-karts. You see the shine, you see it. And it's a fiberglass body, so it's really shining real nice. Painted on headlights. No stickers. All painted on. Painted on tail lights. Even got the little red glow to it, so when you hit the brake light. Remember, it melts in your mouth, not your hand. John Restoration, 757-713-2277. Give us a call so we can do your whip up too.